Hey guys, my name is Pratish Mishra and in this video we will see that how to see your localhost website on your mobile phone. So why we are doing this? Because when you are making your own website, we have one curiosity that how my website will look on my mobile phone. So we are doing the same in this video because the localhost website can only be accessed by your computer and you can you cannot see in the other devices. So we will see that how you can do this. So without wasting time, let's get started. The very first step that you have to do is to connect your PC and mobile phone to the same Wi-Fi or router. So I have connected my mobile phone and computer to the same Wi-Fi. And the next thing is this. So I made a sample website here by using Bootstrap. So this is my Visual Studio Code, and I will run this server, go live. So this is the localhost, and the server is started on the port 5500. So this is our whole website that I have made for sample purpose. It is not very well looking. So this is our website, and we will see it on our mobile phone. The second thing that you have to do is open your CMD and type your IP config. So I have made a spelling mistake. IP config, and the IP before address of our LAN or Wi-Fi is wireless LAN adapter Wi-Fi is the IP before address, and it is 192.anything. Copy it, and for the understanding purpose I am showing you here, like the port name, paste your IPv4 address of your Wi-Fi colon your port name 5500 and the whole thing that it is here, it is in my folder, so it is showing like that, and enter. So this is the same thing and the same website that we are seeing here. So let's do it on our mobile phone, and let's go to my mobile phone. So the third step is to open your Chrome and type the same address that we have put there in the second time, that is http://192. So he is giving me the recommendation, so I will put the same thing. And the my port name is 5500, and next thing is dot VS code / index dot htm and hit enter. So I think that's a problem. So I have put something wrong here. So this is the wrong thing. It is not 103, it is 100, and open it. So let's see that we have opened our localhost website on our mobile phone. So this is a very good thing that we have done. This is the same thing that we have made. Even if I have opened a Visual Studio Code on my computer, you cannot see it. I am changing Hey Viewers to Hey Viewer 1. Viewers 1, and I said saved it by Control S and restart. So can you see it has updated the on my mobile phone on the live time, in the real time. So this is a very nice thing, and we have opened our localhost website on our mobile phone. So this is the actual same thing, and it's good. So you can also see our website is very responsive. So thank you for seeing this video, and let's go back to my computer screen. So we were successful opening our localhost website on our mobile phone, and so we have done that. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. And I have many such videos, many such other videos. So go and see. I have made a password manager system with Python, HTML, basic basic videos and many more things. So subscribe if you like, please. Hey, you're not my sharks, but I'll live via your